you, Barry the Platypus. Happy New Year.
You know it hasn't been bad, more happy than sad. But I tell you I'm glad when I think about starting all over again. Yeah, I know where we've been, but I don't think about then. That was a moment, but this is another.
So we're not gonna cry when we say goodbye to the year that is quickly receding. We're not gonna look back, we know we're on the right track. And we all know that time is fleeting. Time is fleeting. Cause you know it's a new year, it's a brand new beginning. Now the 365 and the world keeps spinning. It's a new year, it's a time for celebration. The fun has just begun, yeah, it's gonna be.
Is this your doing, bro?
Auld Lang Syne literally means old long ago. But I'd rather think of New Year's as an unspoiled universe.
I sure hope Candace can see the fireworks.
No, I don't know if I'm going to be able to keep this resolution.
That's okay. I like you just the way you are. Happy New Year, Candace.
Happy New Year, Jeremy.